प्यार तेरे शकां विचों आवे मैनू.
प्रोवर्ब और कोट विच वी ऑल हैव हर्ड, अर्ली टू बेड अर्ली टू राइज मेक्स अ मैन हेल्दी वेल्दी एंड वाइज. Hey there everyone, I'm Roshni, a third year medical student from IPGMER Kolkata, and I welcome you back to my channel. Or wait, I should welcome myself back to the channel. It's tomorrow, that is 18 December 2022, I shall be running a marathon. I'm really excited to share my experience, the benefits of marathon.
Zyada chappar chappar mana kar, apno kaam ko kaam kar.
There were many events before the actual marathon that included the bib collection, some painting games, some exercise related games, and very exciting prizes were associated with it.
Three days later.
Fast. Come on. Faster. Come on.
Okay, so yesterday I went to collect my bib and I got many things from there. So let me show you one by one what all things I got. First is this energy drink, which is really important if you want to run a marathon. The second is I got a amazing bag. Here you can see the sponsors, like this is the Tata Steel, which is the main sponsor of the marathon. And the associate sponsor is the IDFC First Bank. So let's unpackage this and see what things they have given. So this is the actual bib which I'll be putting on my t-shirt and then run. Here you have my number. Okay, these are some safety pins which will be used to, you know, pin up this bib onto my t-shirt. Okay. I think you have to write our name here. Okay, so this is a protein bar, I guess, which will also provide me energy during the run. Yes, it is a protein bar. Second thing is a Nivea Pearl and Beauty deodorant. Then there is this Neutrogena Hydro Boost. Okay, this is a water gel. We have, okay, this is a masala oats packet, which is a really healthy breakfast. Fine, then we have a face wash, Nivea face wash. What's this? It's a Nivea cream, very important during winters. I see self-care products given by the Tata Steel company. Okay, this is a fitness kit, runner's fitness kit by Ozaiva. And I have a face wash. This, oh wait, there's one more thing. when I went for the bib collection, they were drawing the cartoon. So this is my cartoon running a marathon, but I really don't think I look like this. It is embarrassing, but do I look like this? I hope not. So now I'm going to tell you the benefits of marathon. Don't worry, it's not going to be a lecture class, but it's going to be interesting and connecting. So we know that marathon is running over long distances, right? And it happens usually in the morning. So the first benefit is you have to wake up early if you want to run a marathon, because usually marathon starts early in the morning before sunrise, which implies that you have to go to bed early. That means your sleep-wake cycle is correct. Second thing, there is a proverb or a quote which we all have heard. Early to bed, early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. So the second benefit is that you are going to become healthy, wealthy and wise. The third benefit of marathon is that you're not running alone. You're running with a group of people. So that gives you motivation. That gives you happiness, because running is a cardiovascular exercise which will release serotonin. That means that you come in happy mood because of serotonin and another exercise releasing hormones. And the fourth benefit of marathon is definitely you would want to perform better in your next marathon. So it gives you motivation that I have to exercise well, I have to eat healthy so that I can participate in the next marathon and become a better runner. So that gives you indirectly a healthy lifestyle. So see, there's so many benefits of marathon. Adding to this, obviously you get a lot of stuffs by the company who is sponsoring the event. You get to eat a lot and you get a medal. So next time, don't forget to participate in a marathon.
To regain my energy, which I have lost.